beginning. That's a good warm-up.
She's going to be a claim in the mellow run. She's going to do a decent time, but she's going to be really conservative about it. She's not
going to
hang
out. That's a hot take. Let's see if it's, see if it's right.
Yeah, that's right.
Lap was 222.684. This is when it counts, though. Lap number one completed.
Told you. Good hot take. I don't know if she's going to make it, guys. I think she's going to get bumped.
All the people are moving around.
If
she's running conservative like this, you know how much left is in that car, right?
Wait till Ed goes out.
White flag in the air. Here's the completion of lap number three. It's
probably burn the tires off in the first lap.
She gets another chance, though. That's gonna be good.
And if you're concerned right now about those top nine on the bubble, so to speak, is Jay Howard with the 226.098. Here's the checkered flag. Danica Patrick is qualified for the 520.
Not bad. But yeah, Danica was going to get bumped. Everybody was saying that.
227.610, and that makes her fifth.